set for the start. Gates open and they're racing for the feature event of the day, which is the Stewards' Cup. And a nice start this is by all the seven runners. But as they're settling down to race, and it's Mr. India gets straight down into business. Bar about three lengths in front of Bullet is in second place. On the outside, there's Andreas, not too far away. There's Multi Magic giving company. On the outside is Gentle Knowledge. A length away, Gentle Knowledge. There's Ancient Wonder. On the outside of Ancient Wonder, there's Arabella. They're approaching the 800 meter mark, and it's Mr. India, the leader, traveling at a very decent clip. Bar about a length and a half in front of Andreas in the golden red with the red cap is in second place. A length and a half to two lengths away, there's Bullet in third. A length and a half away, Bullet, there's Multi Magic. Then comes Gentle Knowledge with Ancient Wonder, and Arabella's in the center. Back to the leaders, they go past the 600 meter marker, and it's Mr. India in a start to finish mission being tracked there all the time by Andreas in second. A length and a half away, there's Bullet, then comes Multi Magic on the outside as Gentle Knowledge, then comes Arabella as the head stand firm. Round the turn into the straight, Mr. India comes in on first, but half in front, Bullet is the one on the outside. A length and a half away, there's Andreas, then comes Gentle Knowledge, Arabella's on the inside, but it's Bullet now who comes and takes it up, but a length and a half in front of Gentle Knowledge is the one warming up. Then comes Arabella down in the center, but is Bullet still kicking on Gimli? Baba, two lengths in front of Gentle Knowledge. Is Bullet from Gentle Knowledge? Bullet from Gentle Knowledge? Bullet holds on from Gentle Knowledge. Then came Arabella. Then came Multi Magic, Mr. India, second last Ancient Wonder. Last of all, Andreas.